Hi, I'm Anthony Wright, Director of Canterbury Museum, the most visited tourist attraction in Te Waipounamu, the South Island. We're seeking your feedback on our proposed redevelopment plans, plans that are critical to our ability to remain on this site. We're proud to be one of the country's oldest museums, but all of those years have taken a toll on our heritage buildings. The redevelopment is needed to protect these iconic buildings and the 2.3 million treasures in our collection, but also to upgrade our visitor experiences so that you get the best out of your visits to Canterbury Museum. First, we want you to understand why this redevelopment is needed. So let's go behind the scenes and see what you won't see in a visit to the museum. Our 20th century buildings have been well past their use-by date for some time. While they're safe to visit and work in, the earthquakes have made a number of issues much worse. Back of house, bare wiring runs through corridors and water pipes through storerooms. There's only one lift in the whole building and not enough toilets, and we spend a heck of a lot of time patching up problems. As you can see here, cracks in the buildings means pests can get in. There's no air conditioning or insulation, which means the temperature and humidity cannot be properly controlled. The buildings leak in places when it rains, and only some areas have sprinkler systems. We're extremely limited by our lack of space. In their current state, our buildings are a major source of damage to the collections they're supposed to protect. We also need more space to add base isolation, giving greater protection to both the building and these wonderful collections. More space will also allow us to improve the experience for you, our visitors, and enable us to show off more of our incredible exhibits. The museum is home to internationally important objects from Canterbury, Aotearoa New Zealand and around the world. These include the most significant collection of objects from the heroic age of Antarctic exploration and discovery, and a large collection of Ngaitahu Taonga. But currently, only 1% of our collection can be displayed at any one time, and some of the collection has never been seen by the public. These medals are an example. They were awarded to the great Antarctic explorer, Ernest Shackleton. We recently acquired them and want to share them in hundreds of other new Antarctic exhibits in a greatly expanded Antarctic gallery. The proposed redevelopment will allow more and more precious objects like these to be showcased. Many of you will remember our much-loved blue whale skeleton. We want to bring this incredible exhibit, the world's largest blue whale, out of storage and put it back on display for all of you to see. We need to protect Canterbury's taonga, including our heritage buildings, and create a modern museum for all of you to enjoy for many years to come. And we need your help. Your opinion is important to us, and we want to hear what you'd have to say about your museum and what you'd like to see in the proposed redevelopment. Click the link to head over to our digital engagement website, where you'll find lots of different ways you can have your say. This is your museum, and we need your help to design its future. Kia ora.